2,000 kilograms of illegal drugs seized from one of the largest labs in SoCal, FBI says. The FBI seizes more than 2,000 kilograms of illegal drugs, including meth, bath salts, and counterfeit Xanax, at a drug lab in Garden Grove.